wish I can be a princess in the whole ball.
You want to be a princess and be able to go to the ball?
Yeah. They have pink dream house and pink cars. And glass slippers.
Wow. Glass slippers, yeah. I always wanted those too. And I always wanted to be like Ariel and swim under the ocean and play with all of the other sea creatures. Oh, I think I know what you mean.
Mommy, what if we can be princess girls?
Well, there's no such thing. Toys are toys and humans are humans. And we just have to accept who we are because we get to do fun things too.
What if there's one day of princesses?
What if we're princesses for one days only? I think there's a magic potion where we can turn into princesses for one day.
Mommy, that was a great idea, and then we will turn into like princesses.
Evie, I found a magic potion to turn us into princesses.
Okay, let me try it. Wait, why'd you find a magic potion?
I Googled it. Yeah, I just typed in how to turn into a princess for a day. And I had the magic potion. We just have to find the stuff and make it on our own. First, we need a petal from a purple flower.
Okay.
And then we need a petal from a red flower. And then we need a dried plum. And the last thing is a green leaf from the magic garden. And then we add the water.
Okay.
And we stir it. Wow, do you see all that magic?
Yes.
And now you just have to drink it.
Mommy, I turned into Princess Ariel.
Oh my gosh. Evie, it worked. It actually worked.
I know, that's so crazy. Okay, Mommy, your turn to drink it. Is that you, Mama? Are you a pencil? Or is that you a pencil?
But, hey, where's our dresses? We need to go get our dresses, right?
Yeah.
Wow, look at all these beautiful dresses. I don't even know what to choose.
Either. These dresses are so big.
I think that they're going to be just right. Wow, look at this one. It's so pretty. Oh, I love it. I just need a shirt. I'm thinking I'm going to wear this one. Oh my goodness, I feel so beautiful. Look, I'm an actual princess now. La 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 la. And a beautiful crown. Wow. Go.
Look at my pretty crown.
Okay, well, we look fabulous, but what do we do now?
Go dancing.
Dancing? Oh my gosh, that is such a great idea. I am so excited. Let's go dancing. Where can we go dancing? Let's go find a place. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, Evie, I don't know. Look.
Her name is Ariel.
Ariel?
Yeah.
Okay, because it is for just one day, right? I mean, I hope. Like, we're not going to be toys forever, right? Like, we will eventually turn back into ourselves. I mean, like, this is super fun and all, but it's just like, I feel a little stiff. I don't know. It's hard to explain. I just feel like there's like a lack of mobility. I mean, I feel super pretty. Don't get me wrong. I don't know. It's just different. Okay, but hey, look, it's Cinderella and Belle. Let's have a dance party.
Oh, yeah, that should. Anyway, dance.
Oh.
We need to wear a song. Can you wait?
Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey. And when you're done, I make you do it all again. This is so fun! Yeah. Oh my my gosh, Evie.
What?
That was so fun.
Yeah.
You were Ariel.
And yeah, Rapunzel.
And that's an obnoxious motorcycle that just drove by, but that's okay. Didn't we have so much fun being princesses? And we danced?
Yeah.
And we put on beautiful dresses?
Yeah, it was so cute.
What was your favorite part?
That was that we're dancing.
When we were dancing? Oh my gosh, mine too. Or the dresses. I don't know, maybe both. It was so fun. Where's that potion?
Oh, Joey, I have a special drink for you. This is a drink and it makes you super strong.
Okay. Oh my gosh, why am I bell? Funny.
Joey, where are you?
I'm right here.
Wait, what do you mean?
Evie turned me into Belle.
Wait, what? Evie?
Yes.
Well, it's just an acid drink, so it was just a joke.
Times we spend together.